your destination.
Hola. I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely. Route is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked somewhere nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. If you don't mind getting wet, Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy. Welcome to Tulum. The archaeologist at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry, we couldn't stay. Longer.
100 meters. Turn left.
Ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex! Either you're very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ale, my friend. This is Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Such beautiful weather! Just makes you want to sail away to the horizon and I mean, fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ali isn't checking our telemetry.
In 100 meters, turn right.
Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale, but there must be more to find in the region. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Hola, mi amigo. I've spoken with the Department of Ecology at the university. Come and meet me when you're ready.
Ecology? I'm on my way.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
The research team saw what we did before. Good news! We have permission to conduct a special survey around Playa Azul. This M-Sport Fiesta is our special survey vehicle. Very scientific, no?
What do you need me to do?
Simple. Throw as much sand as you can, my friend. I'll record the data. And your skill chains.
Huh. So long as it's for science.
Down to the beach. I think you'll find plenty of sand there. And skills, of course. I think the university would like to know the effect of a speeding car on those beach loungers. Excitement increases as traction decreases, you see? This might look like random destruction, but we know. Driving more often. Send the data over to the research team. It looks like we got everything we needed. Now that was style. Thanks to you, the university will be able to make Playa Azul fun for locals, racers, and turistas in the future.
Ay, 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 my friend. Prima Alec called. I need you down here quickly.
Is everything okay?
Yes. Endo, rápido, por favor.
400 meters. Turn sharp left.
The university has asked for a complete survey of Mexico, east to west, coast to coast. And Ale wants complete telemetry for the racers at Horizon Apex. That's why she gave us the Yesco.
We'll never be fast enough for her. She's the best racer in La Familia. Don't tell Rami I said that, but...
Calm down, Juan. We can do this.
Okay, we'll take the highway so you can really open it up. Here's the thing. We've also lost the traffic density telemetry. So, would you mind helping out? You get as close as you can, and I'll record the numbers.
Got it. Let's go.
Vamos. If any machine can do it, this one can. Lo siento, we're doing sight. Never mind, they're gone. This is fast! Very, very fast!
Now, discúlpame, after a drive like that, I need a baño.
Forget the university. I have to put together a presentación for Ale. She wants her Horizon Apex racers to have the best. I just hope I have all the telemetry she needs.
Relax, Juan. She'll love it. Your family.
You know what? You're right. Gracias, my friend.